The fellow artists have been used in the past to manipulate their loud voices for the benefit of the dictatorship, not knowing that the voices that could actually free them and those and their fellow Ugandans are actually being used to enslave them further. I told the artists before, and as a matter of fact, I was only reiterated what was said more than 100 years ago, that one civilization is incomplete without its art, the highest form of expression of human intelligence. And I called upon artists to know how powerful their voices are, especially in a very critical time like this. Now, the awards that were brought to Uganda were not brought to Uganda in good faith. They're brought to Uganda to cover up for the injustices. I really did not disagree with the MTV awards coming to Uganda in the face of injustice in a country where some artists are not allowed to perform, in a country where some artists are not allowed to express themselves, in a country where some artists are stifled on account of their political views. I think, and I still think, that the MTV awards were being used as partners in crime. However, it is also good that this also served as an opportunity to expose the regime further. Ugandan artists have been blocked from working on account of the COVID-19. Even if some artists have actually been allowed to perform for as long as they are only singing praises for the Museveni dictatorship. Now, the arrest and detention of Omale, the Nigerian artist, I want to believe it was not anything to do with the COVID-19 regulations. It was an act of shame. The regime was exposed after the Ugandan artists came out to complain about the double standards, to complain about the selective application of the COVID-19 regulations. That is how the police came out to arrest Omale. But it is the same government that gave Omale a work permit to perform in Uganda. It is the same police that offered security to Omale to perform. So it is shameful to the police, to the Museveni dictatorship, to the government of Uganda, and to we, the people of Uganda, that our fellow artist was arrested in Uganda. It's a very bad image to Uganda. As an artist, we have instructed our legal team to work together with a team that is trying to secure the release of Omale, because it continues to be a shame on us as Uganda and we as the music fraternity. Thank you.